This is the Sloatsburg Band, and we're going to play three pieces for you tonight. Our first piece is a piece entitled Sirocco. And as we talked about in our school concert today, in our dress rehearsal, I had no idea that Sirocco was an actual thing. I just thought it was like a funny name for the song. There's a lot of funny names for our band pieces. But Sirocco actually is a term for a weather event. It starts in the Sahara Desert as a very strong wind, and it picks up speed when it crosses the Mediterranean Sea, it picks up moisture. And when it hits the southern coast of Europe, it can be 60, 70, or 80 mile per hour winds. And it can last for 2 or 3 days. So it's almost like a hurricane is hitting you. So this song is supposed to create that feeling, and it has the sound effects. About halfway through the piece, the students are going to play 4 notes, but at random times and in random orders. It's supposed to sound like wind chimes. And we'll start with the flute, and then we'll get louder, and more people will be added to it. And then at the end, the sirocco is here. It's going to be loud and fast, and the drums are banging. It's a lot of fun. Hope you enjoy Sirocco. Thank you. Alright, for our last piece, it's a piece entitled The Clumsy Clown. It's a lighthearted, fun piece to do. It has really fun stuff for the percussionists. As you see, they moved over there now. And they have a little station set up with lots of fun instruments called, like, the vibra slap and the guiro and the triangle and the agogo bells and a bowl full of metal spoons, which you'll find out what happens with that at the end. And it's a really fun piece. I thought they'd really would like it and they enjoy it. But when I first told them we're doing a piece called The Clumsy Clown, they said, Heaven said, I don't like clowns, they're scary. I said, what? Clowns are great, and I forgot that, you know, some people might be scared of them. But it's not supposed to be a scary piece at all. It's happy, it's fun, it's a light piece. I always say this on my concerts. I want to make sure I say it on this concert as well. All of this stuff that you hear up here, and music in our schools, and how awesome the school district is, none of this would happen if it wasn't for you and for your support of our school district and of our music programs specifically. So thank you so much for everything that you do to support our schools, and we hope you enjoy our last piece, The Clumsy Clown. Thank you.